Three journalists with Al Jazeera who were tear gassed during a protest in Ferguson have settled a lawsuit with St. Charles County. A county SWAT team fired the tear gas at them in the days after Michael Brown's death. The law firm that represented the journalists says the county agreed to pay $280,000. Ferguson became a focal point for racial injustice after Brown was shot to death by a white police officer in 2014.